Well, it feels great to win the award because it's you know, it was in competition with such really fine films, and you know, even to be nominated in the Best International category is really wonderful, especially because the audience is full of people who we know, and you know, it's lovely. But why the film resonates, I suppose the same reason why the novel affected me so much and why I wanted to make it. It's a beautiful story about, it's really a love story with a, you know, about parental love, and it's about growing up, and ultimately it's a sort of life-affirming story which starts in a pretty dark place but moves somewhere very different. And I think audiences are surprised where it takes them.
Can you talk about the importance of having beautiful collaborators in Brie and Jake for this project?
Well, I mean, without Brie and Jake, we would have had no film. And I think Jake is so unusual in, you know, he's young, and what he has to do in the film is so arduous. You know, it's a full dramatic performance that's required. And he has huge raw talent. And then Brie is this brilliant, sensitive, clever, talented actress, and also very warm. So they form this great relationship between the two of them on set, which I think you can see in the film, and that's a huge part of what is so great about the movie, I think.